Hello friends, today we will discuss about types of swim bladder. In most of the fishes, a sac-like structure is present between the gut and kidneys. This structure is called swim bladder. Swim bladder does not occur in elasmobranches. It is found in all bony fishes except a few bottom dwellers. Depending on the presence of the duct, that is ductus pneumatics, between the swim bladder and the esophagus, the swim bladder in fishes can be divided into two broad categories, physotomous and physoclisters. A transitional condition is observed in eels. Number A, physotomous condition. Ductus pneumatics is present between the swim bladder and the esophagus. Observed in bony ganoid fishes, the dibnoans and soft red teleost. Number B, physoclisters condition. Ductus pneumaticus is either closed or atrophied, observed in spiny red fish. In this type of swim bladder, there lies an anteroventral secretory gas gland and posterior dorsal gas absorbing region called the ovale. Now, number C, transitional condition. In eel, a transitional condition between the physotomous and physoclisters type is present. Ductus pneumatics becomes enlarged to form a separate chamber containing the ovale. The gas glands are also present. Function of swim bladder includes hydrostatic organ, adjustable float, respiration, sound production, resonator, maintain proper center of gravity, etc. Thanks for watching this video.